Can you get the custard out of the freezer for me?
Ooh, this looks luscious, chef.
Right, nice and creamy. All right. You can use a blender, but what happens is creates friction when you're making the milkshake. So it creates friction, it creates heat, which melts your ice cream. You want to use a prong, because what that does, it keeps it nice and cold.